tonight we've done a CT scan for the mummy's head and now the cat. We hope to look into that data to learn more about those deceased individuals, to find out who they were, and more about their pathologies or trauma they might have encountered, and the mummification process as well.
So I'm very privileged to be here and to be bringing along this cat from Canterbury Museums and Galleries. And I find x-raying mummies so interesting, and a CAT scan being 3D is even more exciting.